drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go!
And we're off for Coal Match 18. It looks like the Red Alliance might favor some tubes and the blue one might favor some cones. We've got a little divide going on over here. 6110, can you engage the charge station? Oh, maybe. Better look at the end of the match. And they're off. I gotta watch out for 4688. That arms is swinging. And they're on a move. 6875, 2634, filling up on tubes and cones and dashing along to fill the grid on the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance is on the move. Well done. 6070 with a cube. Making our way, filling up the grid. Match is going pretty tame compared to the last one. No robot flips, no collisions just yet. Another cube place. 6070 dashing along with another cube. Another move by the Red Alliance for a cone as well. Well done, those grids are filling up very fast. Holy smokes, hi 6875, nice to see ya. Robots are on the move. Like I said before, that grid is filling up very fast. Oh, and we've got a little cube right outside of the field. Got tossed out. Unfortunately, that is not a grid. This Sky Blue Alliance. With 30 seconds left, let's see if Red will be able to engage the charge station like they tried in auto mode. All right, Blue, we've got 2634 mounting up. They've made it. Can they balance? Let's see. Red looks like you've made it. Well done, Blue. Can you catch up? So close. So close, hopefully. 3, 2, 1. Oh! Let's see. Okay. I wonder who won. That would be the Blue Alliance. Well done, Blue Alliance. Stay tuned for the next match.